my feeling was we were three teams fighting for second, third, and this fourth place, and that's what we didn't want, this fourth place. So it was a big pressure to catch this medal, I think. But when we entered the last shooting, and I think we all saw, at least I saw, that Latipov, he missed four on the first five shots. It was some change in mindset. I went from a little bit defensive to completely attacking mode for a gold medal, because there was this possibility we were giving. It was an extra bonus for us. Oh, we can fight for a gold medal. We didn't think we had the chance to fight for. So I just felt, I don't remember, I was so calm. I was completely in my own world, and it must have been pretty exciting to watch this relay, at least we hope.